Hey guys, Korachan here, and we have another episode of Sonic Adventure DX. I know we're getting pretty close to the end here. I don't exactly remember what I do now, but I think I remember what I did last time, and I can't go in there, so there must be something around here that I gotta do.
Let's figure it out.
Girl with pink hair, Let's see where I go. Could I go in here? Well, there's that. That's always nice to have another one of. Could be over by where I started. Can I actually go in here? Nope. In here? Nope. And it's gotta be something over here. Oh, I think I might have an idea. Could it be in here? Do I have to do something in here? No? What could it be that I have to do?
What will I be doing here?
Something over here?
Maybe.
Only one way to find out. Only one way to find... I've already done this. Stop, Sonic. You're drunk. I don't know what to do. In here?
Amy?
Oh, yep.
Oh, man. Where can she be?
Where could she be?
Sonic!
Uh-oh. Not again. Ruh-roh. Well, time to go to the Mystic Ruins. Take that train. We go to the Mystic Ruins and we're gonna have a good time.
Let me go, you hump and jump. I mean it.
Hey there, bolt brain. You better give Amy to me or I'll squash ya.
Yeah. What he said. Is this a boss fight? What's happening?
What's happening here?
Of course. Of course this has to happen. Of course. Of course that happens. Of course. Okay. So, visuals cut out for a few seconds there. Basically, Amy was taken. No biggie. Now I don't remember what I'm supposed to do now. I just phased through the door. Good job, Sonic. You're a wizard. There's gotta be something to do.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Could it have something to do with a minecart? No, because that's the Chao Garden. Of course it is. Stupid dogs. Let's check over here. Is this... Nope, it's not.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Is it over here? No, it's not. Yes. Oh, where do I go? I'm assuming I go back to Station Square since it's keep saying the train will be departing soon. That's the only thing I can find logical. I mean, it might not be logical, but that's what I find logical. Now do I do something over here? Nope. Do you have anything cool to say? Nope. Something over here to do. Not sure what just happened there. Sonic is really good at stopping instantly.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Okay, I'm not sure what I'm doing. Could there be something to do over here? Oh, that's a door open. And that's nothing. What are you doing? He wasn't here last time I came in, so something must have happened that progressed the story. Ooh, a newsstand. I never knew this was a thing. I want news. The strike's over. No, I didn't read it in the paper. I saw it with my own eyes. Now I can go home. Alright. It's good for you. Okay. Let's go down. Can I do something over here now? No? I'm not sure. Ready? Of course. There we go. We come in here. We leave. We figure out where to go. We get frustrated.
Hurry to the Mystic Ruins. The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Stop, Sonic. You can do better than that. Well, time to go back to the Mystic Ruins, because... Thanks. I didn't think the message that thing said changed. I thought it was the same thing, the whole story. Guess I'm wrong. You got anything to say now, Tails? Is Tails even here?
All right. That was a horrible idea. Shouldn't that have lost a life over something stupid like that? Oh well. Is there anything over here? Nope. God dang it. God damn it. Well, obviously it's something in the Mystic Ruins that I have to go to. It's not the minecart. It's not here. The only other thing I can think of right now that I haven't... Thank you, Sonic. The only thing I can think of is maybe in the ice place. There's something else to do now. Or over where I went to. The ice place. Sonic. You're not working with me here.
This is the ancient light. Try the light speed dash.
Oh, yes, I was right.
You can now do the light speed attack.
Yes, I'd like something new. What am I getting here?
Ready?
The ancient light. The what? Torch what enemy? I'm not sure. Either way, what do I do here? This is a cool looking ruin. Master Emerald! There's gotta be something I do here. Somewhere to go? Well, it has to be. Is it over here? Oh, I know what it wants me to do. There we go. Hooray! This is gonna be a slightly longer episode, and we're gonna finish this level. Because I did so much to get here. So much wandering aimlessly, so you deserve some sort of treat. Assuming this is a treat. I don't remember this stage at all. Sonic has joined the Olympics. I meant gymnastics, but same difference. I mean, who's to say you can't do that in the Olympics? Because gymnastics is part of the Olympics. Dang it, so close. Alright, that's a ring of fire. Oh! Hit him, do that. Now we have a good time. The music is awesome. Every time I've mentioned music, the audio seems to not work in that episode, so I should probably stop talking about music. That's awesome. They should have more of those. It's a cool transition. This is an awesome level.
Sonic wants to become a rocket ship. There we go. That was cool. Cool, cool. This is interesting. For a Sonic game, at least. Oh, please. Thank Geared. Oh. I'm not liking this part one bit. Oh. So, this series is going to be coming to an end soon. It'll be exciting. The first series on this channel to be finished. Sonic Adventure. But Hotline Miami is still happening. Don't you worry about that. And I plan on having a new series very shortly after I finish this. But that's going to be a surprise. And Sonic needs to grab onto these handlebars. There we go. Fuck it. Now zipline! Yes! I don't know why I find that so cool, it just is. Oh. Now the music is all weird. I honestly do not remember this stage at all. Bats. I like the lava. I don't care for the texture of the lava. I like lava levels. I like levels with lava in them. You know, the opposite of ice. I don't mind water levels. Go ahead and crucify me. I liked the Ocarina of Time water temple as an adult, so you can suck my left nut. Or not. Whatever. I'm not gonna stop you. But you don't have to. That's just a thought. An idea. And that's great. Of course it happens again. Visuals cut out again because my computer's hating me. Shit. Sonic, get out. Hammer, that's awesome. Oh, thank God the ending is right here. I'm starting to not be able to handle this. Parakeets. Every single time something funny happens. I mean, if you call parakeets just flying around funny, then yes, it's funny. If not, then that was stupid. Why did they do that? What you gonna say now, Sonic? Oh, it's Tails! He's back! Just casual, hey, Sonic! Don't crash, Tails. And how, Sonic, how are you standing like that? How? Sonic, gravity is not working for you. Sky Chase Act 2 subgame. Well, we're gonna end it there, guys. Don't forget to sub, like, comment, all those things help me out. Or dislike the video if you really didn't like it. I don't blame you, because there's a lot of walking around and stuff. But either way, this is Koro-chan signing off, and I hope you have a fantastic day.